Bailey, look what I got. So I start off with them unlocked. She's learning how to just slide the pieces. Today I locked the last two, so we're going to work on the locks when she gets around to that side. So at this point, she knows they slide. She's trying to do the two that I locked. Those aren't going to move. There you go. Now she's skipped a couple, but she'll come back to them. So anyways, that's how I started her on this, and we're going to work more on the locks as we go along.